What's up YouTube? Today we are going to be converting these down tube friction shifters into handlebar friction shifters. Should be an easy fix. We're not going to index, it's just friction to friction. Let's get to it. We don't need to use these barrel adjusters because with friction you don't need to change the tension, but it looks nicer. You could also get one with a clamp. All right.